You do your. I was trying to see like how you set your deck out, so I can remember.
I'm sure it's like, I just missed, but
spin it around for a good sec. Now, I didn't see what you're on, but I don't think you saw what I'm on. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Well, I think I just lose.
It's useful because it's like small pages, and it can like pull up to 10 people if you're using one that's crazy.
Wall of Omens? Draw a card? Pass turn.
Okay.
Two mana. Yes. Pop it. Okay. We have a tower. Yeah. Wall of Omens, draw a card. Last turn.
This is your result. What?
You do get a draw though, for your turn.
I did.
You did? For the.
No.
Yeah. Solo. Hi, sad robot. It's a good invitational card if ever I've seen mine. Leyline of Sanctity. Stop that mind flavor lock until you get a repeal. And pass turn. I'd like to start praising the sun.
Dude, these things are like bulk rare.
Yeah, I know. They had like
four, yeah, that gets
like $4, so I bought them.
Okay.
Just grab you.
Yes. Pass turn.
Which card is the one that. Do you want Ghosty Prism?
Trader Mage.
Trader Mage is good. Yep. Jeez, even if you don't draw the land, you're about to just be able to hard cast it. Yeah, true dad. You're not exactly playing a deck that's racing here. Yes.
So if I activate I have top land, and you get to choose what card it is.
Yeah. Ghostly Prison. Two to attack. Pass turn.
I'm just gonna go ahead and mark guest.
Okay. Why not, right? Come on.
Top decks.
Or not.
So you like I'm sorry, I was making
Sphere of Safety. Creatures can't attack you unless they pay X, where X is the number of enchantments you control. I control. Pass turn.
So right now I need to pick four. So
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, right, right.
Bora Bora.
Combat.
Yes. Okay.
Attack.
Go up to 26?
And 6
for life. Oh, I've got you. Oh. Where did it go? Well, okay. I lost where the other one was, but there's one. Oh.
Which one?
Go ahead, pass it.
Okay. Nyx-Fleece Ram. You must now pay 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to attack per creature. Fast turn.
In turn, it's dismembered.
Okay. Back to 5. I do this thing with a deck because of the camp. Under normal circumstances, I don't do that. Otherwise, I just put it.
I only need one young
hat.
Okay.
Yeah, that is so beautiful. I can't even anger it on this. That is so beautiful. Bolt? Nope.
Do you mind if I start taking my turn?
Yes.
Oh, you do mind?
No.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
I want to be
Condescend for zero?
Yeah.
Sorry, let me see if I can scooch back just a bit. Do you mind if I... You know, let's get something that's more on flavor. There we go. It's not black anymore. Faster. So many islands. You're good, dude. Several block results, yeah. Well out of mana type range.
If you need to read anything, you just turn it around.
Three that are summoning six, though, there aren't. Pass turn. Treasure Mage. Treasure Mage is good. Cast Burn Coil. Not a fun place to be. Yep.
It's nice to see a token deck running around, though.
How many lands do you have?
Two mines. Seven.
All right.
I made this one.
was playing the
so close.
You played that? Those decks existed and things like
okay.
No, I remade it. There's like really good like, swing for 5 turn 2 with Madcap skills on
Madcap. Trigger 1 foil.
Yes. I'm about to roll Elspeth up. Nyx-Fleece Ram? Pass turn. It is now 6 to attack.
This is why white is my least favorite color.
Tron is one of my least favorite decks to play. So, I hear you, Rachel, where you're coming from. I should be dead. I've drawn well, and you haven't gotten Tron on yet. So, I should be dead otherwise.
I need to pay 6, right?
Yes. 6 per creature.
Per creature.
I'm pretty sure his deck was standard. He had the target, too. But he won.
No, I've got to wait. Pass.
15. Draw a card. No, I'm just kidding. Let's not say we did it. Let's go to 8.
Without cruises.
Last turn.
Okay. Search artifact.
I know what you're getting. Go for it.
What am I getting?
Well, if I don't actually know and you get something else, then... my goodness.
I got Oblivion.
Yep. That's the one. I was debating, do I pop the emblem just in case? Pop it for the emblem. Yeah.
Yeah, let's go ahead. Boost him.
Okay.
A fake counter on this guy.
Okay, on the lifelinker? Oh yeah, by all means.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead.
Okay. Untap, go to 16.
Draw a card.
Go to 1, get an emblem. I don't actually have an emblem, but it's there.
It's
there.
You just take out 15 cards from your deck.
Oops.
I mean, Storm would
have that. I'm sure any deck would do that. Zeke's deck would. You take out all the land.
Just play, actually just play attack.
I was going to
you draw like the 2 games
and just play a 7 card hand and then
swing in for 20 in the air.
Yeah,
same idea.
So, pass
turn. It's just destroyed, not exiled, right?
Correct.
I was very proud of that.
Swing.
You have me at 13 and yourself at 5. End of turn, I'll activate Scrying Sheets ability.
Yeah, I managed to sell
go to my turn, draw the card. Play Wall of Omens.
Spell first.
I'm sure.
No bugs.
Okay. Pass turn.
Swing three.
Give me a 10.
Six.
Do it.
Arm slaver. So I'm gonna pass.
Scrying Sheets ability. It's snow. I'll add it to hand.
I don't have many ways to deal with it.
Pass turn.
Ways to deal with it. Turn two.
Oh yeah.
In turn.
Yes.
There's
turn. I do not have one.
In response, quiet one. Yes. Oh, you resolved the path first.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you did. Oh, okay.
You don't have any more.
Yeah. Okay.
Condescend and Cyclone Group.
Okay, fair.
Otherwise, you would run like a semi out of it. You could have turned it like a never
So, you two, the secret tech is that he actually doesn't have. Okay, so Mind Slaver resolves?
Mind Slaver.
Oh, yeah.
He pass.
I'm trying to decide if it's advantageous to scry here. I'll scry.
Probably.
It's snow? Okay. So, you see my hand. There's my draw.
And could I see your sideboard?
I'm trying to debate if I can actually win from the spy.
Thanks, sir. They're new.
Yeah.
And I'm hoping to get any packs I win today. I'm going to try and get some of the tokens, so I can double stick them.
Yeah.
Get some of the cards in hand.
Yeah.
Alright.
How do you? Oh, thanks. If you don't mind, can we take it off for just a moment? Because we're on camera, I'm not sponsored by anyone. I don't want anyone to think I am.
Okay.
But that's kind of cool.
Yeah, that was your draw?
This is my draw, yes.
Alright.
Yeah. I was kind of standing
through,
like, really, really.
Each.
Yeah. Like at least
Marcus
can
find
some relatively silly
yeah.
things.
Yeah. Do I have
anything to do with
this? I don't really have anything to do with this other than I'll tap you out and. I saw your sideboard.
Yes.
Pass back to me.
Yes.
I recognize it.
Just a moment to get cleaned up.
Cat me runs.
Damn it. I even showed you. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm still far.
I even showed you the sideboard. Woo! I had to hope you didn't have that so that I could try to win off Luminarch Ascension. Yep. Top decks will do. All right. Exarch is less likely to die to bolt. That's why.
Do what?
Exarch doesn't die to bolt as easily.
Doesn't
die to bolt as easily.
No, but Pestermite's, what is it?
Likewise.
Two one. Okay.
It's a 2-1.
He does the bolt.
Yeah, Exarch doesn't.
Pass turn. I'm gonna try the end of Soul. Well, you already know what I'm doing. Yeah, why not? Go to the end of Soul.
It doesn't matter, as long as you get one out, and you have Splinter Twin, and they don't have a way to get rid of this.
I also just want to see if I can do it.
I don't know if that one does not.
And keep everything straight. Okay. Pass turn.
Right now,
let's go ahead.
Yeah, we're gonna get that turn 3 Tron.
Not a room. And I'm gonna burn it down.
That's scary, to say the least.
Here.
Alright.
Now to drop it. That took so much good care of it. Pristine. Why is it there? Because the
ammo is really like, yeah. Idyllic
Tutor. I lost 1, and now it's 6.
I had to do it.
No,
So you have Tron and I have Silence. Ugh. A little too late. The map's already out after all.
Yeah, I already drew a little bit. I'm gonna swim for 5, 6, 7, 8.
Sour.
Yes.
Map.
Sack.
No.
Stupid.
So you can take it back, dude. You can take it back. It's all good. It happens.
There's an just interfering at the moment.
Sorry. Yes, that was all.
Spine-ish.
Yep, that's what I thought. Okay.
Oh, yeah, is this me? Mm-hmm.
Control versus control.
F5, training list.
Yes. One flooding?
No! Oh, we put guys in it.
And now they're exiled.
Just because I'm gonna be in for like.
Not a good idea.
From what? It happens, dude. I'm sorry.
Yes.
I was wondering what was going on.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Destroyed.
Combat?
Yes.
Pay 4? Yeah. 22? Yeah.
Indeed, 18.
That's honestly the way I talk about it. Solaire of Astora?
Sad robot is good. Sad robot is good.
Yeah,
I don't know what was going on over there, but it didn't sound pleasant. Cards in hand?
Five.
Sacrificing goats.
Your turn. I'm getting great.
I don't know what else to want.
I definitely don't have I about forgot that was a mine. Like, I can pay for that. Oh. Yes. 16. Let me to 14. Treasure Mage Tempo. Yes.
All day. That's so annoying. Let's repeal it.
Repeal that. There's the repeal.
I know I am somewhere.
There we go.
Sorry.
It's all good.
Then let's go ahead and do a fake counter. Treasure Mage.
The number on it's not relevant, so.
Yes.
Please, dear God, somewhere.
Oh my God.
Well, we might give you lemons. Cast two stony silences. Pass turn. You were kidding at the time, but that should actually be the case. That's how this ends.
You missed.
It has to be. We're Boru. Combat?
Yes.
Okay, 4, swing 2.
12. Come here, big guy. Okay.
Pass.
Why not?
I could have looked at that.
Pass turn.
Yeah,
I agree. Chris told me he's gonna do it.
Got a cyclonic rift in there.
Somewhere, yeah. I'll bet you'll hit that before I hit land.
Combat?
Yes. 8.
Academy ruins?
Yes. And that is not an artifact. Come on, where are you? Anywhere.
I'm gonna laugh.
Wall of Omens? Draw a card?
Let's remand it.
Okay. Yes. Pass turn. Here's a layer.
It's combat, swing 2.
6. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Not even going. Okay. Where is it?
Talisman.
Talisman, okay.
Dominance.
Now I'm gonna tell you again. It's on. Where are you?
Well,
no, it's
not. Bam, bam. Yeah.
Chris can't even. Well, a moment. Don't you do it.
Is it the way of threat?
Last turn. Stop.
That's when you make it, you know, you have that here and now. You just go down for 5,
Combat.
Yes.
Swing 2.
Gonna 4.
You're not gonna take care of what I did.
Everything in here worth it. Yeah. Pass.
There's nothing else there that can take out for the next.
It's like Wall of Omens.
Condescension tier.
Pass turn. Oh my god.
Combat?
Yes.
K4?
The 2.
All these things I can't use. Summon some Oliver?
Yes. I think that's actual game now.
today. I think so. I think regardless of what I talk to, I think you got it. Well, no, that's not true. Yes, that is true. Pastor? Ghostly prison, good game.
It's a
So, Sphere of Safety, Elspeth, Heliod, but I can't do it.
I don't have much trouble keeping up with land.
That's right. There were a bunch of times when like you were either tapped out or tapped out of blue mana, and I'm like, if I draw land, Sphere of Safety, and we okay. That card, yeah, so Idyllic Tutor, Stoning Silence, Idyllic Tutor,
she won. And I was like, maybe I shouldn't do that. I could just keep it on faster knowing it will go.
She came in.
And let's see, what else? There may have been something else. I cited in 10. Yeah, there's one card I'm missing. It's in here somewhere.
It took out this many cards.
Yeah. Yeah.
Skull.
I think that's right.
I figured Skull could at least take out more improvements. Yeah. Spine, trading post work well together, except that never got off.
Yeah, I got you. I'm sorry. So the idea of the game plan here was supposed to be so Stony Silence being a turn Stony Silence to lock down a lot of your deck, Tutor to get into one of these, Rest in Peace to stop the Mindslayer lock, and it stops Whirlcoil Engine and Sad Robot from getting their death triggers, and then Oblivion Ring to deal with problem removals, in case you have like a scary. Oh, he got me 2-0. And then Inside Out, 2 Ley Lines, maybe 2 in. Story Circle does just about actual nothing against you. Because most of the damage I'm worried about is commanders. Nyx-Fleece Ram is just overwhelming, and I'm just Inside Out lands.
Everybody's still at 40.
I did still lose these 24s from the deck.
That's what my deck does, right?
But, you know, those lands would have been nice.
And it's just board sweepers and gods.
Yeah.
And bring back stuff.
That's it. Yeah. It's the deck I'm going to be taking. And hopefully it'll not treat me like this. The actual
I couldn't tell you how to play white. It's my least favorite color. It feels like a pacifist. Like,
1-1.
I don't really want to fight. Like, don't hit me.
That's fair. Like, that's
which is weird because I know like a lot of people say that about blue, but at least blue I can kind of mix in control and take it around. I'm not good at like defending. I just go like
the only win condition is crazy. I have 4 Luminarch Ascensions, a Heliod, and 2 Elspeth. And that's it. And I've experimented with Karn, but that's just too slow in this deck. By the time he resolves,
this is the one that I put angels in.
Yep. That's the anti-control win condition.
I can't believe it has, yeah.
Although, you kept that one down pretty well with Treasure Rage.
I mean, could you use more in the deck? Like,
well, the idea is
I mean, I know you've got a lot of protection.
Yeah, 7 is fine under most circumstances. Against counterspell decks, maybe not. Maybe it's too low. I have done some tricks where, like, I go to the sideboard and pull out, like, so there's Ugin, there's Karn. I can go to the sideboard and try to work other win conditions in. But as it stands right now, oh, and there is Karma in the sideboard, too, for the black decks. It doesn't do much against you, though.
I feel like it's more of this, like
four.
Another one.
Oh, there's 4 in.
Oh, 4.
Yeah. So 4-1-2. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well,
I didn't get them all out.
Yeah.
Alright. Take care, my friend. Treasure Ring to beat down. For the win.